So as we make our first few plays, just want to say, wow, it's been so awesome every night doing this with you. Just each and every one of you make doing this so fun and so rewarding with this ridiculously tough journey we have ahead of ourselves, but we stick it through. So to each and every one of you, much love, you're awesome, and let's keep this journey rolling. Okay, so, you know I don't like to stick with that sappy stuff too much, but seriously, all of you are awesome, and you really make this fun every night, literally at this point. So with that being said, just let's see who's been here the longest, and let's see who's kind of new. So if you wouldn't mind, let us know when you started watching these videos. And if you remember which video, please share, because that would be even more awesome if you remember it. Okay, so I'm trying not to mess up any plays here, but it looks like we have a pretty good start to open this one up. Okay, just double checking. Here we go. And just in case you are new, first off, welcome. Glad you're here. Hope you stick along for our journey to 1,000 Solitaire videos. And if you're wondering, hey dude, you're missing a lot of plays. Well, around here, we play Solitaire on a 3-card draw. So for example, 1, 2, 3. That is the card we can play, and then we could only play the previous two, if applicable, for a total of 3 plays. It'll make sense the more we play, but just want to clear up that confusion, because I know I read your comments, some of you are confused about that, and I was too. But trust me, it's a little more challenging, but it's so much more rewarding when we manage to scrape across a win. Alright, let's see if we can keep things moving in the right direction this next go around. Also, before I forget, I have a little surprise for you that I will announce within this first deck. So keep an ear out, because I want everyone to have a chance. Okay, let's move along here. Okay. Still a pretty good start. We just need to break in to these cards here. And it looks like if we get lucky, we might get ourselves a you-know-what. There's 1, 2, ace, 2, 3, 4. Oh, just almost. Okay. Let's keep moving. Oh, wait a second. Silly me. 6, 5. Fix that up real quick. Somehow. Kept us from winning our first game, shall we? second. Here we go. The Telio brand new metallics in blue playing cards. And a mystery bonus deck. These cards are awesome, by the way. This is one of my favorite decks. And they thought, what better item to give away than that and a mystery surprise. So, all you have to do for an entry is leave a comment, leave a like, and let's see, what should the comment pertain to? Comment Telio, and boom, you have an entry. And I think I will announce a winner through my channel community thing. So I'll give a post and say, playing card deck winner announced. And once it's done, we will then go from there and have these decks shipped out to you. Sound good? I love doing this, by the way. Such an awesome deck of cards. Anyway, I think we've shuffled up this deck enough. So let's move on to our second game of the night. And if you really want to go crazy and get more entries for the giveaway, I'll do that for you. Go to either the 200th or 100th Solitaire video and do the same. Comment Telio and we'll know what's up. So, there it is. Two cool decks. I think that deck is worth like $15 or $20, so it's pretty good. And the other one will be just, well, probably not just as cool, but another cool one for sure. And with that, may the odds ever be in your favor. And game number two is looking to be alright. Not the best with those double kings, but here we go. 8-4, and now we cleaned up some of our mess. King, queen, and jack. Another jack. And by the way, before this video, I drink half a gallon of apple juice to give me the energy needed for tonight. Why'd I tell you that? Why not? Apple juice is good. Yeah, I'm kind of crazy with some things. That might not be, like, too crazy, but, you know, I did chug it in, like, 30 seconds, just saying. This king out of the way to help ourselves out. Round two. Oh yeah, another thing I just remembered. If you didn't notice, I went back channel intro, and I really like it, and I hope you do too. It surprisingly took a while to design and get everything how I wanted to, and I just hope you like it. I hope you find it relaxing, a little bit cool, and a little bit, I guess, hope it hypes you up for the night of Solitaire ahead. And also, the outro will have a little bit of a different flair as well. Just keep it there for now. Oh, there we go. That is our second chance that we needed. Come on, King, give us something that we need. Ooh, not quite. And here we go, this might be it. Nowhere for that 10. Let's hold off on our double check, actually. Okay, it is now official, so let's just put our mind at ease with every possible play on the field. Nowhere for that 10. Nowhere for that king. Nowhere for that 5. 6. Or 6. Can't do anything else to help ourselves out. So, game number 2 is now in the books. And we move on to our last game with this deck, but first, we must do our little check at what kept us from continuing our efforts. Double threes. Double queens. Triple queens, the killer queens, and that is it, as well as a jack, queen, king, heart. Run. So not too bad, but we'd like to get ourselves a win soon, right? Okay. Game number 3. Let's do it. I say 3 more shuffles. Let's throw in some cuts. guess we're good to go. A red 10 would be nice. Or a red 7. How many other keys? it just kind of satisfying. I don't know. That's why I like it. It's very random. But at the same time, with its randomness, it is just as predictable. So many things to like about this game. But I think, for me, now, I just like how it makes us all kind of have the same way, which is very neat, unique, and in a way, kind of special, but in a weird way, but in a right way as well. I think you know what I'm trying to say. Just always gotta reflect, at least on my part, once we get to a milestone. ourselves a double six start. Black seven, come on. Well, it's not terrible. It definitely has potential. So double queens and double sixes with a good gap to make some plays consecutively. And we continue. Awesome. So, hallelujah, we got ourselves a win, nice and early, with three fat stacks so far. I'm probably gonna lose count of those, but anyway, sweet. Let's gather our cards. not building, it's because we don't have the two of spades or the three of clubs, so we can't really get anywhere if we try. But this next card will for sure help our chances. Yes, yes. Yes. Six, five, four, three, two, ace. So kings. And that's not too great, but still, we got ourselves a win. The honeybee deck did the job tonight. And now we move on to our next contestant. What will they bring? It is left to be seen. like this game, we won't get a fat stack. But that isn't a bad thing. That just means we are building a lot. And you really can't ask for anything else than a good game. And we're looking to have one. Ooh. Triple eights. Maybe it's still left to be seen. Seven, let's angle you a little better and fix up. Hopefully that does it. So one round down, and we're in a little bit of a tough spot, but I think we could work out of it. There we go. Let's go with this one instead. Oh, we did the wrong choice. Or did we? Yes. Brain's working a little slow, but still working. Now we need the Ace of Diamonds. How do we get to the Ace of Diamonds? 6, 7, 8. Perfect. There's the Ace of Diamonds. times in a row. That's what I'm saying. You could play solitaire so many times, and you always have different little anomalies here and there. Wow, really good. Six. stacks, so that is good too. Six fat stacks, three victories. Alright. Double sixes and double sevens, so nothing too bad, but just still important. So on to our last game with this deck. Check. show us an Orange King. Please. Please. Okay, that kind of works. Got swept. What the heck? Pretty much every card perfectly not to make a play. Well, that wasn't ideal, so yeah. At least we got that out of the way. Dang. Well, it's not like it mattered too much, but let's see which cards are hiding underneath this time. Double fours. Double fives. double jacks, double nines, and double aces. So a lot of nasty on that one. And we are already on our final game with this deck. Let's see if it has one more chance to bring in the goods for us. So we should could have been better with this one, but we must prevail. next. One of my new favorite decks, the green metallics bicycle. How can you not like that color? Alright, jokers and promo aside, one card was hiding, so luckily we checked. And let's continue this journey. This one. Our third play, just in case we could have made another. Just not liking the gap between our low cards and high cards. Just doesn't look too favorable. Well, it looks like is it, unfortunately, so let's just add our two there, and that's all we could do, so double check time, as there's nowhere for that 10, nowhere for that 4, nowhere for that 4, nowhere for that 3, and lastly, nowhere for that jack, so just a too big of a gap between our low and high cards, and that solidified our start with the green deck. So we already moved to the silent second game for game number 14. But first, the cards, double sevens, left remaining, double queens, double sixes, triple sevens, triple queens, and wait a second, that's pretty nasty. So triple sixes. Sevens. Get over there. And triple queens. Plus, they were all a red to black combo. So two reds to one black. Very, very nasty. Alright, you know the deal. Shuffle and silence. at 9. Alright. Pretty good start. Now let's see what's in store for the halfway point of tonight's journey. Alright, alright. Sense to do this one. And now we have ourselves two healthy stacks to our left, just waiting for the possibility at a fat stack. Next, to kick off the second half, we have the awesome Hypnosis deck. Another one of my more recent favorites, a semi-simple design with a lot of sweetness in between. So it looks like this deck is already shuffled up, so you know the deal. Three shuffles and we begin our 16th game of the night. Let's throw in some cuts as well while we're at it. Here we go. Excellent start. We've been having some good starts throughout the night, like unusually good starts. also can mean everything. Yes, one of those annoying types of sentences or scenarios, but hey, let's see how it actually unfolds before our very eyes. Looks pretty good to me. So now we sit at 9 fat stacks, as well as 5 victories. And once again, we have all of the spades and clubs in order, ace to king, as well as the hearts and diamonds. It's a beautiful thing. Now let's victory shuffle this up. This deck is a bit stiff, so it might not be too great. And I know it's not gonna be, but anyway, let's take a look. What the heck? That's actually very good, so let's do a double check. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, six, five, four, three, two, one, five, four, three, two, one, four, three, two. as I say it. But this could be a decisive card right here. Kind of. It just leads to another play. So we can fight another day. Was gonna say play after play, but that just doesn't make any sense, does it? Stacks and six wins, all of these spades, an order ace to king, as well as all of the clubs, an order ace to king, the hearts, followed by the diamonds. Let's shuffle this up. Six wins already, so we must let's get the other deck. The Pop Stars deck will guide us through games number 19, 20, and 21. I honestly enjoy the heck out of this deck. Hey, that rhymed. And for obvious reasons, just very cool. Shuffles, and then we'll begin our 19th game of the night and see if we can add to those 11 fat stacks and 6 victories with the Pop Stars deck. Alright, we are ready to go. Let's keep this streak going with a lovely start. Of hearts. And then Jimmy to follow. Exactly what we needed to work past our triple kings. face of mine. Let's do that. And now time for our double check. Now there's nowhere for that 10. Nowhere for that king. 6 or 7. Can't do anything to flip-flop and increase our chances of continuing. So, game number 19 is now all set and done. And we now approach the two-thirds marker. Solitaire video. Double check time. Double checks. Double twos. Double eights. And triple twos. Those triple twos cost us. Alright. You know the deal. Second silence. Solitaire. Let's see if there's any star power left to be seen. Stack, and we have just gotten So we would need the five of clubs, which we do not have down. And we would need the four of diamonds, which we do not have. So, as good as it was, we're still just a little bit short. But regardless, a very, very good game. As we are now 13-6 with our fat stack to victory ratio. Yeah, that we could have done this, but it wouldn't have amounted to anything. Just in case you're curious. Since we did not have a king. So the final eight cards. Solitaire video just loves saying that. See ya, pop stars. And welcome the Tally-ho Plum Blossom deck. A nice, simple, and sweet deck to continue. Jokers and promos, goodbye. And now, let's get ready. For our next little series. And it looks low. Looked like we won our previous game with it. But I was mistaken. So three shuffles. And we begin our next set of three. Of course, some cuts. And let's do it. Excellent start. A little bit of a softer color for this one. It's nice to get a little variation in there. And so we begin. Ace of Diamonds. I feel like the Ace of Diamonds has been the ace that's shown up more often than not. I know one of you will go back and check that. Oh, double, triple fours. We're having a lot of those, iffy starts as of recently. Let's hope those fade out soon. Fix that from sliding. Spot for a king potentially. also have all four aces. Things are looking good. And if things go really well, we might have our 15th, but first, let's focus on. That was close. Just some sevens and eights is all we needed to line up. I just think the sevens, actually. But we did get our 14th fat stack. So 14 to 6 ratio. And now we get ready for our 24th game. So let's cut it up. Clear it up. And begin. Start, but we do have some plays lined up. Just need to get lucky, is all. There is one part. Triple eights, not ideal. This one's looking kind of tough. Just an unlucky game, as it is already over. So just in case you missed it, nowhere for that 10. It's time to get to some solitaire. at 6 in a king would be ideal. And already, the three plays are made. I guess that works. That is our third play, right there. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling pretty tired at this point. I guess that's a good thing. It's usually hard to fall asleep. So I embrace it. 5, 4, 3, and it looks like if we get lucky, we might get ourselves the red king, and all we need is a black 2 for our 15th fat stack, but by the looks of it, it might be hard to come by, so let's not get our hopes up just yet, just to be on the safer side. Instantly, as we cannot move one card further. And what a tough start with this deck. Almost a fat stack, almost a win. last game with this deck, and then the final one of the night. So let's give this deck two more shuffles, and then let's give it some cuts. Let's get ready. Oh my, that was a tough one. I believe that this is our third play, unfortunately. No wait, that was our third play. Because we could have played that ace before if it came up, so we're stuck with that. Very weird series of events right there. Let's just do this to potentially clear up a play for ourselves. As this is a pretty rough layout so far. Oh, another nine. Doubles upon doubles upon doubles. Seven. There's the ace. Sevens, double nines, double threes, double fours, double kings. Not friendly to us on this one. So this deck is now done. But don't you worry, we still have one more deck to go to wrap up our 300th video. The final deck of the night, as already, double sixes, triple sixes. There's a seven. Do we hear another? Double tens. Quadruple sixes. Double eights. Triple tens. And double fours. That is extra nasty with the 5, 6, 7, 8 spade run as well. My oh my. We're finally at the final part, my friend. So goodbye, Explostar. And welcome. Our final deck. Wish I could say it was a pleasure, but it was alright. It's time to get to business. Monkey business, that is. Yeah, I know. But hey, it's style. And by the way, since you made it to this point, what did you think of our all-star deck lineup for a 300 video? I tried to do my best to get a range for decks I think everyone would like, as well as some just fitting for us. So, with all of that being said, let us begin. Game number 28. And this time, I think we're just gonna play regular, no silent, second solitaire game, as I just want to talk through this last one, if you don't mind. Just, wow, we're at 15 fat stacks, I believe, as well as 6 wins. So, way more than I ever would have thought at the beginning. So I'm very satisfied with that, and I hope you are too. And everything from this point on is just a bonus. So here we go. Ourselves the best chance of this one. this 8 back to move that 7. 2, 4, 6. Now what can we do? This is what we could do. We've got it. Our 7th win. It's just lovely. Who cares? Honestly, at this point, we've done very, very well. What is that so far? 7 wins in 28 games. So 1-4 we've won. That's pretty good, especially by solitaire standards. Doesn't look like we're gonna win this one as we start with triple fours, but you really never know. One ace, bam, 5-4, 2 aces, bam, and we must wait for that. This one. So, 3. business in the best way tonight. Okay, that helps. Let's do this then, since it has more place waiting. And all four aces. As always.